Well, fresh off a record-length speech at the RNC, former President Donald Trump will be making a stop in Charlotte. Trump will be in the Queen City Wednesday at the Bojangles Coliseum. The rally starts at 6 p.m. Doors open at 2. Trump was last in Charlotte when he attended the Coca-Cola 600 in late May.